Hey everyone, welcome back. It's Wendy here from Wendy Lynn Art. Today I'm going to do another 8x8 canvas on black base, and I'm going to use some metallics and purples, one of my favorite colors. All right, so let's go check it out.
Wow, I'm so excited for this one. All right, so I'm going to start with the black base. I just mixed this not too long ago, so it's pretty bubbly again. And this paint will settle under your nails. And it'll be a devil trying to get it out. So, if you're using the black paint, remember to put gloves on, otherwise your nails will look pretty silly for days after. Not just a couple hours, for like days. I got it all covered. Let's torch out all these bubbles. I'm using Black Mars, by the way, Liquitex Basics. I got some Dioxazine Purple, which I'm going to put at the very bottom. And then I'm gonna go with bronze. Actually, I'm gonna go with a little bit more because purple is a pretty dark color. A little gold. Copper. And for contrast, it's called Brilliant Purple. All right. Flood the canvas. Oh, there's still bubbles. What'll happen is when it dries, it'll leave these little pockets
So it's important to get the bubbles out while it's still wet. Okay. Let's blow this out. Got a little cell action happening here already. Let's see what else we can bring out. I have a feeling this is going to be beautiful. Okay, you ready? Trying to soften the edges a little bit. Oh wow, check out the lacing. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh, it's incredible how these colors all blended together. I think I'm just gonna get rid of that little bit right there. Oh my goodness, look how pretty it is. Okay, I think I'm just gonna leave it just like that. What do y'all think? Tell me in the comments. All right, here's your close-up. So much lacing in this one. And the cells are incredible. I just love how these colors blended together. What do you think? Oh, so pretty. So pretty. I think this is my favorite one. I've done quite a few now. And there you go. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time. Bye-bye.